It's a sorry frog. It won't croak for his own pond. Amen. And Marcus is from our pond. Yeah. And we're going to give it up for him. Yeah. Dang right. But my daddy would be so proud of Marcus. And I was going to wait till I die, till I croak, speaking of frogs. And then the guitar would be passed on and that kind of thing. But I prayed about it and saw Marcus out there in the trenches with all the guys in the band. They're working hard, y'all.
That's right.
And they're starving, but they're going for it. So please support them. Support them on Facebook. Join the fan club. Tell your friends. The vinyl record's coming out. CDs are coming out. Soul Insight. If you don't have it, if you haven't heard it, it's one of the best records I've heard in a long, long while.
Right.
And he's rapidly becoming one of my favorite guitar players. But this next song is actually about my dad. I wrote this for Dad because me and Don and Ron all our life, and my mom's here tonight. Can we give it up for my mom? Woo! Yeah.
Come on.
Y'all.
Wow.
She had to put up with all that, stay at home with us three brats while they went out jamming on Big Red. So now, this is dedicated to you too, Mom, because he couldn't be a weekend warrior without a weekend mom, right?
Right.
Amen. Life. Had to keep thinking about the music. Big Red Gibson made it.